Keeping it.
We're live.
Press
now.
A.
So hello everybody, and welcome to Chibi Night with Tony.
Hi. So these two guys have spent the last
years thinking. Are we speedrunning it?
I didn't think
of pulling up a timer or anything.
Okay, yeah. Sure.
Do you want to do 100% or just any percent?
Any percent.
Okay.
Alright. If you do 100%, then you have to, level up all
the way. Hey, Nicholas Arias. Thanks for being the first to join the stream.
TV Night. Press A.
How does it say, why does it say zero watching when clearly Nicholas Arias is here supporting us? unless he just quit out.
Yeah, just
right
say
after that. Saying, oh, hi. Okay, anyway. We should probably just... Yeah. Oh, now we have two. So we should probably just go ahead and get started now. And, yeah. Yeah, just click that one.
Yeah,
there we go.
Okay.
Try not to put your mouse on that. All right.
Yeah, I'll
we're just gonna go ahead and start the game in three.
Wait, one second.
You start with A.
I'm going to move this mouse away. Okay. Three,
two, one, go.
It's not working.
Wait, it's not.
Press A to start.
Click this window. Now press A to start.
No! Don't leave me! Don't leave me!
I don't know, refresh.
Wait, the A's there instead of there.
Refresh the page?
Yeah, probably should refresh the page because the A was off. I think it was just a little glitchy. Okay, so one second, I'll join in, and then we'll do it.
Just to make things fair, I'll refresh the page too.
Charmin Ultra Soft is softer than ever.
Try to keep it in the same exact spot as it was before.
Okay, this is getting a little weird. Enjoy the go. Sponsored by Charmin. Wait, since I'm scrolling up and down, then is that changing the stream?
Yeah, I think it is. That's why I said try to keep it in the same place.
Hopefully that's
I thought that ad said alpaca at first. Okay.
Alpaca.
Wait,
keep
it
light. Press A.
Is it not working? Again?
Let's scroll up a team.
No, now it's working. I clicked A and it worked.
Wait, but now it's not working. Oh.
It's not?
Oh, never mind, it's working. Okay.
Alright, wait, hold on. Go back to the stream, see if it looks good.
I'll scroll up a teeny bit.
There you go. Try it now. And get rid of that bad. And click the X.
Scroll down. Click the X on here. Hopefully that's looking good.
Now click the blue.
Okay. Let's scroll up. Oh, I see the problem. It's looking at the very bottom, so we got two. Oh, that blue's away. Okay, there we go. Now.
Well, look at it. Let's just look at it again.
There we go.
That looks pretty good.
That looks fine, I guess. I don't know. Okay, let's go up here. There we go. Start. All
right.
Go!
Where do you go? Let's just go to the island area.
I'm going to go over to this guy. Dang it! I just died right away. I did pretty good. Okay, let me go again. Come on, quickly! That guy got hurt a couple times. Oh my goodness, so much damage is being done to me right now. I keep dying so
I made it.
No
past.
Fair, that is no fair. You gotta stop cheating.
Alright, I'm just fighting.
Oh, stop it!
What? Oh, okay, I'll upgrade my armor, I guess.
Oh.
Okay.
Come on, go away, spider. Ouch! No, don't attack me. There we go. I made it by.
I can level up my Nothing. How can I do it?
Oh, no. What? Are you kidding me? This is no fair. How are you not dead yet?
I'm good. I don't know.
You know, I'm just gonna fight these guys and level up with you because I think I need to level up if I want to survive.
Oh, I almost did it!
Yes, you die. Good.
Dang it.
Okay, I'll upgrade my armor. Okay. I need my XP right now. Ooh, my combos were really good. Stop jumping right above me!
Oh, no.
That stupid chomp guy.
Yeah, he killed me too.
Okay, I gotta go over. Our speedrun is not looking very bright right now.
We haven't played this game in a long time, guys.
Yeah. Hashtag speedrun.
No, this is amateur. Oh. This is the return of amateur speedrunner. It's been a while.
Jump! Oh, dodge! Okay. Ugh, because I kept getting hurt, but I'm losing all this health, obviously. Because I keep. Oh, no. Dang it! Ah, stupid canyon.
Oh, my mouse is on the.
Ouch! Stop it! Get out of my way! You stupid! Ah! The birds jump in the air! It's
so...
Oh my goodness. Did you kill him? Okay.
Almost!
Please die, yes! Die! How did you kill him already?
Well, you can stand up right next to him, and then you can hit him a lot, and then when he's about to make the third hay bale, then you can just... You can just get off of that platform and then go back and hit him again once he's done throwing him.
Okay.
And if you're standing right on the edge, it won't hit you. It's really complicated. You have to fight. You have to hit his head.
Oh no!
Ah, he keeps freaking killing me. I hate this boss. No, I don't want to go to the village. I don't care about the backstory. Come on, quickly.
I think it's a little faster to go up when you're going diagonal. Not sure why.
No, dang it! Oh man, I'm so dead right now. Oh. Ah! I keep dying.
Just take your time going through the bridge area.
Oh my goodness. Okay, you're probably going to win the speedrun now that I look at how bad I'm doing. Oh, dude, that was savage. Okay.
No, I died.
Dang it, no!
I'm almost about to level up, too.
Oh, no!
I stood at the very edge, yet I still died.
I don't know how to help you. That worked for me. Maybe it's your because of the website you're
Andrew,
on.
Andrew, I'm like a way higher level than you. For real.
But I'm at a way higher boss than you. Oh, okay, now he's dead.
Ah, stop it! Get out of my face! Oh my goodness.
I now have armor level 3.
Wait, you have armor level 3 all of a sudden?
Yeah.
I have
black. I went straight from 1 to 3.
Did you get black armor yet?
Yeah, I got black armor, then I got gray armor. Silver armor.
It's not letting me use my magic.
I want to see if I can do the maze glitch that the speedrunner did.
Yeah.
Hopefully. Level up.
I did. Why I would have guessed. Oh well. I'll just go through the maze.
Oh no!
Two bombs? Are you kidding me? This is so annoying. Literally, How are you already at the maze? How are you already at the maze?
I fought the island beast.
Yeah, you fought the island beast, but how can I not beat the first freaking boss?
Okay, I've so you know where the speedrunner stood, right?
Yes.
Basically,
he stood right there. He just stood there.
Yeah, well, don't do exactly like that. But when he's about... If you stand a little closer to the beast, then you won't get hurt. But also, if you stand... You can move off the platform just before the beast makes his third hay bale. You know how he makes three hay bales? You run off the platform onto the platform just below it. And then he'll throw the hay bales, and when he starts making them again, go back up and fight him some more.
Yeah, I know. Ah! Are you kidding me? You're already making your final hay bale.
Yeah, now jump. The bombs won't hit you if you're standing on the edge correctly.
Yes, finally! Stupid boss, I hate you so much. Upgrade my magic, whatever, I don't care. Just get the running boots, okay? Oh my goodness, I'm... Oh, yeah, right, just jump off the edge. Oh, never mind, I failed. Hey, I went to the...
Oh no, what happened?
Spinner. I have to spin and play.
No, don't refresh, just go back. Yeah.
Wait a second, did I just lose all my progress?
I don't think so. Doesn't it save?
Well, since I'm a guest on Keezy, it probably didn't. I have to look at the charm and all that just
solved. So yay.
Oh, you stupid Aldi! No one likes you! When you don't use poop, when you use something.
What level does it say you're at?
Oh, yes, it shows that I have gray. Great.
Yay.
I don't care if someone like this, just take that away. I gotta move this up.
Press is that A. The right?
There we go. Perfect.
Is that correct? Start the stream? Okay.
Literally, what did you do? What did you do that all of a sudden made it work?
Put the game. Then press
click
A.
Click A? Oh, you have there. To click
yeah,
A.
You have to click the game, and then click A. And then press A.
No, I mean I clicked the A.
No, you click the game, and then... Like the game screen.
I still have no magic. This is boring. Where is he? Where's the boss? Oh dang it!
There's two places he can pop up.
Oh, jeez, what in the world? So much lag. Okay, there we go. What in the world? It's not gonna advertise Charmin toilet paper. Ouch! Dang it!
Oh wait, can we hear us?
I do not know.
I'm gonna check that after you're done fighting that boss. Let's see if I can check it on my phone.
Ouch! No! I freaking died! I died again! Hey, stop lagging! Ugh. The lag is so real right now. These boots will help you. Okay, there we go.
I'm dead. Okay, while I'm just here,
my attack is so strong.
There's your problem.
I don't know why it's level 1.
That means you upgraded it once. Because, you know, it starts on level 0. Yeah, everything starts on level 0.
Wait, everything's like level 4 level 0.
I think they can hear us.
Just
barely. Oh wait, I shouldn't. It's gonna be getting the microphone.
Oh,
it's gonna keep looping. Is it still frozen? Is my screen still frozen? Because it's not for me.
Oh, dang it! I freaking died when he was at like no health left. No, I keep dying against the island beast.
Oh wait, can you check the streaming thing? Oh, I'm at no health.
I feel like I should have like an extra 16 seconds or something since I had to watch that Charlie for like 5 seconds. Man, I'm not speaking.
Man, why is mine still frozen? That's so weird.
Oh no!
Are you kidding me? I barely touched him. I touched him by like 1 pixel. Okay. This is
frozen. Oh, you mean like you're grinding?
Yeah. I need to grind during this video. Okay, never mind. The grinding.
Also, Nicholas, I must say, I like your new profile pic. The dirt bat. The dirt man? Dirt Batman? What do you call that? I don't remember where the third key is.
What? I pressed A to upgrade my attack.
Yeah.
I didn't upgrade it.
Oh.
That's the problem. It's a glitch. It's all a glitch.
Everything's a glitch. Just blame it all on glitches.
Yeah. Ah, oh, dang it.
It works every time going right. I remember being able to go both directions.
Well, it's a glitch. It's like whatever code comes first. It'll like do that. So then, since the new right goes first, then that's what it's gonna do. I've done enough. Ouch!
No, it's like, look, I can hold up and down, then press right and does the super speed. But then I'll do that same thing and hold left and nothing happens. Right. fight that boss? Yeah, I'm sorry, I don't know how to make my screen look better.
I'm so bad at speedrunning. I'm so bad at it. Wait. How do you do your super dash thing? What's your super?
You hold up and down. You hold the up and down keys.
Oh.
You can go left. Why can't I? Alright, I got the fire. So now we're at the fire. Let's see.
Boss, I'm literally okay. I need to stop speedrunning him. I need to
just fight him like normal.
No, this is gonna be really hard. I can't fight him like normal because he takes me halfway on his first thing. I'm just gonna run away.
You don't have to run away from the fireballs, they only sometimes hit you. Go left and then press up and down, but that doesn't
work. Oh, finally my sword was upgraded.
Oh, no.
What even happened? I fell through the water hole. How did I do that?
Wait, you have to watch another ad? Oh.
I don't care if I'm your only hope. I'm horrible.
But you're their only hope.
Oh,
you don't have any other hope besides
you. Oh yes! Dude, I'm actually doing some damage to it. Now that my sword actually upgraded. Dude, look at all the damage it's doing! Oh my goodness, this is so overpowered! Man, after all of the glitches that weren't letting it... Now that my sword is level 2, I am doing literally a serious amount of damage. It's like over double the damage I used to do.
I forgot how hard these bosses were. I mean, like, these last 3 nights.
Oh, they're actually
really
hard. Oh,
man.
I hate you so much, boss. Yay, I have upgraded my magic to fire.
How did I get hurt? How did I die?
I don't want to ground right now, guys. I don't want to ground. I don't want to ground.
Not enough magic.
I chose like fire because the magic is so good. Yeah.
That's why you should skip the level up when it goes to magic.
I don't care about your freaking demon beast, okay? Okay. We're gonna fight this boss.
Ouch!
Oh, stop it! Oh my goodness, he already killed me? What was I- Oh, I'm supposed to jump, of course. Why am I so ridiculous? Oh, I'm going to go here real quick. No, I don't.
No, I'm dead again.
Thank you, fairy. I'm gonna go through here now.
No! I keep dying by the fire! Alright, I'm gonna fight somebody else and hopefully level up. Which of the three crossers is the easiest? Red? It's pretty easy since all it does is throw his axe and then waddle back to it.
It lagged, so I couldn't do anything. This is so annoying. Red Knight. Dude, your attack's level 4 right now?
Yeah. My sword got cut off.
Ugh, and the lag on my computer. What?
Sorry about that.
Yo. But those speedruns. What? How did I appear up there? It went from like the side of there to all of a sudden the very top of the screen. It was so annoying. Okay. Oh, lag, major lag. Oh, super. What in the world just happened?
Oh no.
Did I leave? What? Dang, what is going on?
I don't know.
What, Andrew, look.
What? What is that?
I don't know.
It's just some glitchy area?
I think all of the lag and glitchiness that happened just got me to right here.
Is that out of bounds?
Yep, I'm out of bounds, bro.
Wow.
So instead of speedrunning, the knight decided to go out of bounds and run down the gray path of nothingness the rest of his life.
What an inspirational story.
Seriously though, how do I get inbounds? The closest inbounds thing I see is this weird structure.
You could refresh the page.
Yeah, I could.
I keep going outside the battle arena.
Andrew, look. And there's the maze guy. I'm going to see
you. You could skip past all of it.
Oh my goodness. Andrew, there's a spider that is out of bounds. I'm gonna see if there's some way that I can skip past all of it and get to that lava planet. So I'm going to rush past here and then. Oh man, Andrew, look! I'm getting past all the knights.
You did? You got past all of them?
Oh, I found the key!
Red Knight is down! And I can upgrade my attack. And armor. I got the red ruby.
Andrew, I'm over where the knights are.
Nice.
Okay, now, come on. Do something crazy. What in the world is this? Whoa! Oh my goodness! Andrew! I got past the castle!
Oh, nice!
Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Guys!
How'd you get out of bounds?
I don't know! It just lagged a ton and then I got out of bounds! Oh jeez, this guy is actually very good. Oh, I'm supposed to hit the crystal! Oh! Well, game over. Looks like I'm. Oh, dude! I spawned right back! Dude!
Oh.
No, stop!
Oh no!
Man, Green Knight's so hard, you have to hit boulders at him.
You know who else is hard? This guy, this boss right here. Ouch!
Yeah, normal attacks don't
Ouch.
Do anything to Green Knight.
I don't know how to, like, predict him because I can't see his face or anything. Goodness, he keeps killing me so fast. This boss is so hard.
Level up.
strategy, but it stinks.
Then get a new strategy.
Killed me again! For a second, I was just like in mid swing while I saw fire burn down as I hopelessly destroyed it. No! Stop it! Stop it, fire! Oh my goodness! It takes like 3 hits to kill. I got out of bounds again. Are you kidding me? Stop putting me out of bounds! I was actually doing kind of good for a second there. I can't believe that I like got to the hitbox that was awesome. Oh wait, no, never mind, that's the nothingness. Okay, well, I have to come over here. Somewhere over here, I'll find whatever I'm looking for. Where should I go? Guys, I think I've found the end of the line. All I've got is a fairy to follow me.
Yes. Oh wait. All right, I'm about to fight the boss.
There's no fair. I can't find him.
Just do whatever you did last time. I don't know what you did.
Yeah. Just do whatever I did, huh? I actually got to the boss, and now I can't do anything. So you won the speedrun by a lot because everything kept lagging and I couldn't find.
Yeah, not the most fair of races.
Yeah, whatever though. That was kind of cool, finding that out of bounds thing. So I gotta click the game and then press A. Yeah, there we go. Man, and I've started off right here.
No, I'm
not
dead.
That's amazing.
Did my screen lag again? Oh man.
I'm going to see if I can find whatever I did that made me do some glitch. Hey Andrew.
Yeah?
I found a good way to get past those guys. You can get past them just by hurting yourself once.
What?
Yep. You go to fight them, and then you jump into them, you get hurt, then while you're invincible, you just run past them.
But they're so easy to kill, and you can get a lot of experience from them.
Yes, but we're speedrunners here, Andrew.
Exactly.
We're not amateurs.
You level up so that you can fight the boss faster and not die as quickly.
I don't know. Wouldn't you just take getting hurt once?
I mean, yeah, if you're really good.
I'm not exactly what they would call really good cuts.
Exactly. That's why I say level up. I mean, that's why I say
level up. No! Ouch. I said ouch. Oh, dang it. For a second, I thought that I'd actually be able to get past without doing
it. Come back here, Windows logo.
Windows logo boss.
How did that hit me? Got him down to half health. Now we gotta fight him again.
Come fight me. Get over here. You wanna fight?
Yeah.
super easy to kill. I shouldn't have been getting hurt by them this whole time. Yeah. I'm literally at like zero health. If you looked at my health.
Yeah, it's like nothing.
You would agree that it's literally zero.
If anyone's beaten this game with level zero of everything.
I bet someone has, but that probably would take tons of attempts.
Yeah. And also you'd have to constantly be clicking the wait for next. Wait for next level. Accidentally level something up, you have to start all over.
I love it.
Oh, I have the eye to go. Who knows? I could die by the eye.
It's actually impossible to die by the eye.
And with the white armor, he walked past the people who were cheering.
I don't know where the other key is.
I don't know, you just have to search all the You're pressing S.
Ah, dang it! I hate you so much. Get out of my life, please. Come on.
Yeah, I think that's a way to a key. Oh, you already got
it. I already got this one. It said that a powerful wizard is in this dungeon. I never found that powerful wizard.
You get two keys before going into the main area. So maybe you missed one of those.
What in the...
Yeah, you jump over and those guys are super easy.
Oh, I pressed jump, but it didn't let me do it! Barry, can I like relock you up in here or something? Cause I don't like you. Go away,
Dex
Barry.
Dex 28. A defense journeyman. Good to know.
That was no fair. I kept clipping out of bounds. Whatever. That was yeah. Still cool clipping out. I wish that we knew like how to clip out of bounds. So
you could like clip
out. Wait a second.
Are you able to do it?
So what I think he did is he like kind of like
he was able to start moving before like right after he hit the loading screen. I don't know how he did it, but it was like when he started moving while it was fading out. Oh, look at this, it's so weird. On the live stream, it shows that it shows you doing your thing where you're fading in and out. But for my screen, it still shows that I haven't even beaten the boss.
Really? That's strange.
Yeah. It still shows me fighting the boss. Like the demon eye.
Well, you've got a pretty cool sword, man.
Yeah.
I'll try grinding.
I'll go ahead and complete the rest of the game.
I
get the 100%. The other stuff, like the spells.
Is that all that's left?
Can you just get spells and then level up your sword and armor and magic?
Diagonal back and forth is making it.
Down the trees to find a special item.
I know where you find that item. Angel, look.
Oh, yeah. What? You know how to do it?
No, I mean, I got this weird forever move rough lips.
Oh. Yay, now I have the X.
Get the bird, get the
healing. Life spell.
Like,
Hello, neighbor. I have 100 cords of wood.
I upgraded my freaking magic that I never got. All of that grinding, I upgraded my freaking magic. Seriously, if I get some kind of magic item, then I could just get healing and then just like infinitely amazing. I'm gonna have to die from the spider real quick. Spider, kill me. Kill me, spider. Fish. Spider, again, kill me, kill me. There we go. You gotta upgrade your magic, dude.
Yeah, I have to upgrade everything anyway.
Seriously, you got a level 6 sword. I've just got level 3. Okay. I've got a way higher magic level. Whoa. Nope. Oh.
Well, with my level 6 sword, I can kill the purple guys before they even start attacking. Can you refight the knights?
I am Bleach the Blacksmith. Here's a
freaking axe. Everything's freaking.
This would be a great weapon. Just, look at this. Just smash the guys before you even start fighting. Andrew, look, every time I use the axe, it lasts. Okay. So I'm gonna go into that. Girl. Like, ooh, here's your left.
Double time.
Double time. Right. Boom! That probably would, like, heal me. Whoa, I have all this wood? Dude, hey, you kid, I've got enough wood to, like, save the whole world. Not just your village, the whole world. I can... You need 100 wood? Are you kidding me? Why do you need that much? You're just a little kid with your grandpa and you need 100 wood to build your house. Ooh, you're so happy. Now this guy's better. Give me some good shield from enemy attacks.
Never mind.
Cancel an exit.
No, you didn't get the first thing? You just go in. The first spell is just to the right of the starting area.
Yeah, I know. I was just too lazy to get that. You got your firepower.
I think I have all the spells. Yeah.
Spell time.
Magic shield, I guess.
Wow, that was actually super helpful. How long does that shield last?
I don't know.
I don't know how long it lasts, but it's good. instead of girl name, I'm gonna
good, you can exit the battle just by walking out to the side.
Go faster!
What? I mean, I wasn't sure if you could do that in the final boss.
Ginormous explosions! Wait, that's actually exactly right. Air kill.
New 360 no scope.
Air kill is the new 360 no scope, my dudes. Oh, it's the powerful wizard who grants me the most powerfulest thing. Off. Magic fireballs are off. Why are the magic fireballs off?
You can press A to turn them on. Basically, every time you swing your sword, you shoot out a fireball. That's how that works.
Why would I not?
Because that wastes magic every time you use it. Like, every time a fireball spits out, is another little bit of magic.
And also, this mouse is, like, disconnected. No, sorry, not the mouse, but the
Whoops. Yeah. My mouse is on the screen, too.
Just gonna click away? Okay.
I got an air kill. Oh.
Where's my mouse? Up to top escape. What do I do?
What?
The knight doesn't know if he should use his magic fireballs or not. Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.
What just happened? Did he just shoot out a fireball when he attacked?
That's how it works.
Seriously, it is so hard with those fireballs that he shoots down to, like, dodge them. They're, like, it keeps lagging!
Level up.
Is our live stream still going?
Yeah. Oh, mine's lagging too. Okay, there we go. The final boss is a good place to grind.
Dude, kills are cool. But here is... So, guys, I just broke out of the music.
Nice.
I seriously have no idea how I'm doing this. Where is the prison? There it is.
I like to think somebody saw the Windows logo on the screensaver and they're like, hey, what if you had to fight that like it was a boss? And then they made this game. What were you on, sir?
Level up!
I was on Windows logo. Yo! Attack level 4. And level 5. Oh! I'm gonna
all the world stops the action spells. all of time stops just so that you can use the spell.
I'm coming to. Wait, how am I
spell time?
Taking damage. Okay, I need to restore.
Heaven forbid he used that same magic to just go fight the boss while he's frozen in place. That would be too easy.
This screensaver is so hard right now. No, stop with the fireballs! No, I can't fight you when you bounce around like that. Come back here! Oh, that's not horrible. It's my curse. Die! I fell down and lost against this stupid demon beast that I've never wanted to. Actually, I did want to fight.
Hey, look, the demon beast is at zero health now.
Ooh, jeez, dude, you're so dead. You have to fight the AI. I've got an idea. Andrew, look, this is how you beat him without even going to him yet.
First strike on the boss. Fighting the boss multiple times to level up, and it's just to make the armor look different, the magic, and all that stuff.
You gotta upgrade your sword.
Because that gives more experience points. If I'm gonna upgrade everything, then I might as well upgrade those things first. Well, then again, you fight the boss quicker with an upgraded sword.
Yeah, I think that'll be the end of this stream. So, I never got to beating the boss.
Not once? Beaten him like multiple times now.
Yes, you have, but I died when he was at like nothing because I just accidentally fell, so that's my excuse.
Okay. There we go.
So, thank you guys so much for watching this this little stream here.
You're truly the hero for 2022. So, yeah. I actually never got to fight the knights. I have only fought the boss.
You can't even go fight the knights now.
But the lag brought me to fight the boss without the knights. We need to, like, try to find out how to do that. Then we could totally... Then we could actually beat, like, that super good speedrunner by...
Yeah.
Well, actually, no, he already has a skipping glitch, though. So, no,
yeah.
We couldn't beat him.
Alright, so yeah, we'll see you guys next time. Bye!